name is going on around here. Thank you. Thank you.
Are you all right?
I think so. Didn't do much to me aside from a good scare, blackguards.
What did they want with you?
My purse, which was meager, and they decided to punish me for their trouble. Silly, really. My tools and equipment were worth a king's share to the right man. In any case, I had best get on my way. It's a long walk to the nearest inn. I thank you again for your kindness.
Have you no home?
Oh, well, I was a proud resident of Boston until recently, but I'm not a supporter of His Majesty, and, well, I was forced out of my woodshop and home by loyalists.
There are plenty around here who could use the services of a skilled craftsman if you were looking for somewhere to settle.
Is that right? I may look into that.
Have a good one, Connor.
Thank you. he's a myth, but I have him. Captain Kidd had a secret, to be sure. Just get me a ship and a crew, and we'll find out what it was he held so dear. I met him once, that captain. He was 7 feet tall if he was an inch. Legs like tree trunks and a smithy's arms. Almost broke my hand shaking a little. I could feel it then when I met him. No weapon made by man could harm him.